All right, I'm gonna put the printer on. Okay, let's see if I remember how to do this without picking it up.
In our previous episode where we launched the space wiener, Derek lost his mining ship when we took off, if you don't remember. This little ship right here.
Oh, dude, oh my god, the mining ship was not connected. We're on fire. Who didn't connect the mining ship? You pressed P, didn't you?
I did push P.
That thing's gone, dude. We cut it in half. So I need to turn these ones in, and then sensors on, rotisserie on, welders on, piston on. There it goes.
Shaky.
Yeah, it's because the welders are bumping the projector. I don't have it to detect the actual large grid there, so let me
Ooh!
Little bumpily Rito.
You'll be fine.
So that's what we got. We're missing some motors, interior plates, steel plates, power cells. Yeah, that seems to be the gist of most of it. Small steel tubes. Just a little bit of everything.
Yep. I'll start scooping.
The base has it. I don't even have an assembler on the base yet. I was working on getting all that built up, but I hadn't got there yet.
Gypsy got one, or six.
You said the gypsy.
The ship has the six.
Oh, they said the gypsy. I was like, what the fuck? What? Oh, man. Did I miss something?
The Wiener.
The Schlady Schnong. I got some new songs up on those. Y'all want to hear them?
Oh, I hear them. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That shit is jamming.
We ain't f***ing around no more.
This is some serious space. Jesus Christ.
Across the galaxy.
I feel like I'm about to slay a dragon in space.
The gravity should be all adjusted for the inside of the deck at least.
Oh. Well, okay.
Yeah, so I don't think this thing's 100%. Well, I tried to seal this. If you notice, I spent a lot of time sealing this damn place off, and it you know what? It may be in the hands of an engineer named Derek.
Rub your balls.
Don't forget, we got our own little storage, so you can store your tools and shit before you log out.
Oh, I still got scrub tools.
But yeah, this whole bridge area. I don't know if you're still around here or not. If you shut all the
doors, I'm up here listening to this music.
Yeah. You shut all the doors, it should be sealed, but the vent is still showing yellow. So this might be a task for the engineer, because I gave it my best shot, and I sealed the mother out of this place.
I'll find it.
Yeah, well, good luck. I'm not saying I spent a couple hours on it, but maybe I did.
It's fine. I'll find it.
But it should pressurize once it's actually sealed. And I rebuilt a lot of this outer... I didn't even see my patch job because I forgot to change the color of my paint, so oopsie.
A few moments later.
Found the leak, bro.
You found the leak?
I did.
No, you did not.
Yeah, for real. Come look at this.
That's not a leak. That is weird, though. That's a customized window that's formed around the railing of that.
Oh, sure. Yeah. All right. We'll go with that.
The mold myself. Is this music?
I don't know, but I'm digging it.
It reminds me of the Plants vs. Zombies theme music.
Yeah, bro, I found a leak.
No, you did not.
Yeah, come here.
If you fucking did, I'm gonna literally headbutt a rusted nail. What?
Look at this window panel. Look at the look at this right here.
It should not be a leak, though.
Dude, I can see right through
shit
it.
Shit off. Fix that f***ing problem. I don't need these f***ing windows anyways.
It doesn't have the same same panel matchup as the other windows.
Well, I mean, replace it with whatever you want. Do what you think.
Alright, let me grab some plates and I'll put a metal block there real quick. Just to test the...
You know where the vent is, right?
The theory. Yeah, I put it in. Unless you removed it.
I did move it. I moved it. I didn't remove it. It's over here. The vents at the bottom.
Oh, you definitely... Yeah, you definitely moved it.
Yeah, it's right here.
Is it on top?
On the side. You see me? I'm a little fox.
Dude, you're so fucking small.
My chonda. I wanted to make sure it had more space.
Oh.
It's right fucking okay. There, guy.
Bruh.
I just saw your dude looking around.
Where your fucking point?
I just see your fucking guy looking around. You're right next, right there.
2 hours later.
Did you find the fucking hole, by the way, or did you give up?
I'm done.
What? You done? Yeah, see, that's where, that's where I was at with that. Oh, look at this thing here. The f***ing mauler lives.
Alright, let me see how...
Hold on, don't take off. You got two batteries that ain't welded over here. Hold on. Man, who is the savior? I don't know. You know that guy?
Nope.
Hydrogen, what's up?
Yeah, it's, the thrusters are on.
Yep.
You want me to cut that thing off? You got your dampeners
on?
Yeah,
chop me loose. Yep, dampeners are on.
Alright, you're loose.
Alright.
Hey! Look at that thing. Oh. That thing's so smooth. You can park it on one of them ports over yonder.
We can park it on the Big Behemoth.
Oh, yeah. Get some juice filled in.
Yep.
Oh, my God. The Mauler lives!
Where's the... It's on the ports disappear?
No, it's on... back here is one. See me? I'm on the top and back.
Oh,
near the balls. Near
you.
The base of the shaft.
Yes.
You might have to rotate it a little bit, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn it the other way.
You're connected, dude.
Yeah.
Of course. Your thrusters are going nuts.
Oh yeah.
It was trying to balance the big ship, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
It looked like a damn saxophone.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for watching. If you're enjoying the series or enjoying the content, make sure you hit that subscribe button, the thumbs up, and the little bell. We appreciate all your support. Don't forget, make sure you join us on the next one. We will be getting scouted by some space pirates and possibly raided. You shall see. It gets crazy, so make sure you join us, and we will see you on the next one.